Hello, everybody. I'm Hannah Bubar. I'm a senior in Northeast. And this is my poem, I Have a Problem, after Charles Hines. I have a problem, no, not like a drinking problem, no, not tying a tube around my arm and sticking a needle in the puffiest vein, letting the drugs take away my pain. No, it's not like that. It's different. I have a syndrome called the Care Bear Syndrome. My problem is I care too much. I say sorry a million times a day. If I had a nickel for every time I say sorry, I'd be Warren Buffett. I say sorry to the people who bump into me in the hallway. I care so much that if someone is mad, I think they're mad at me, so I investigate them until they tell me it's not me, when I just made them even more mad by annoying the hell out of them. Someone tells me to let something go, and I clutch onto it like a white girl with pumpkin spice. So why do I care this much? I don't even know for myself. Don't take me somewhere to eat because I'll try to pay for you without asking. Don't buy me something because then I feel like I owe you like some with the IRS. But I don't evade my dues, unlike someone we know very well, Trump. Like I said, what's trumping me? It's my syndrome. My therapist is even taking time to explain to me what it is. So yes, I am a care bear. Fight me.